I'll be back with you soon.
Wait. You're the notorious Barabbas?
What, are you a fan?
Of course I am. Everyone knows that you're the leader in the fight for our cause and our people. My name is Kane. It's an honor to meet you. Just like yourself, I'm a rebel too.
Rebel? You ain't no rebel. What do you mean I ain't no rebel? It's fighting for what cause?
Here you go.
You know what you are? You're a thief. Where I'm looking at you, not a very good one. Hey, my name's Omar, man.
What do you think this is? You think you're better than me all of a sudden? Because you found your conscience? In case you forgot, we're both thieves. The only reason we're in here is because you got caught.
You proud of that? You proud to be a thief? I ain't proud to be a thief. One thing I do, man, I wish I could just go back and do it all over again.
Listen, I never said I was proud to be a thief. But I'm not necessarily ashamed either. I gotta make a living. If I could do it all over again, there's only one thing that I would do differently.
What's that?
Kill all the witnesses. Barabbas, you understand? Tell them. Listen to Barabbas.
There's consequences to that. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here.
Yeah.
I got blood on my hands from all the hurt that I brought people. Remember, when you lay your head at night, a murdered voice screams the loudest.
Well, you clearly didn't kill all your witnesses. Hey, I know you've killed some. How many people did you kill? What was it like?
Shut up! Don't you understand?
It's your problem.
Don't you understand? Some sort of peace before they come get us.
Or what? What you gonna do? You gonna kill me? I'm as good as dead in here anyway. As a matter of fact, I should just kill you. I've always wanted to know what it was like to kill somebody. Go ahead.
Go ahead! I deserve it. Do you understand what they're gonna do to me? Do you understand what they're gonna do to you? You're a fool.
Hey, shh, try to listen. Hey, what's going on out there?
Yeah, sounds like they're torturing someone.
Speak!
Some guy claims to be the king of the Jews, if you can believe that. So some of my boys out there, we're having a good time with them. It'd be nice if we could make them scream, yell, holler, something, anything.
What was his crime?
Yeah, what did he do?
The man is obviously innocent, but the Jewish leaders and the high priest want to make an example out of him.
Example? An example of what?
You know, anyone who claims to do the thing that only God can do, and claim to be the Son of God?
God? Is this guy called Jesus? I've heard of him. I heard he can do miracles, man.
I don't know. And what do you care for? You know what? By the end of the day, all you guys will be dead anyway.
Hey, you know what? Get out of here.
He's not defending himself? This doesn't make any sense. Man, it's weird. I don't understand.
Omar, what is there to understand? He's weak. If he was some god or king, all he had to do was speak a word, and we'd all be out of here. He's weak.
But we're gonna find out just how weak you are.
Here you go again.
When they have you dangling from a cross, and they blister your back. Or how about they put nails in your feet and your hands? And when you can't breathe, they're gonna bust your legs with a mallet. We'll see how tough you are.
I just don't understand. He didn't do anything. He's innocent. They want to kill him? I just don't understand. And you? You? Me? We deserve to die. We deserve to be right here. For him to kill him? He didn't do anything wrong?
Listen, first of all, I'm not afraid of you. Second of all, you, with all this, we deserve to die. Speak for yourself. Unlike you, I'm not afraid to die. What happened, man? You used to be a good thief. Now you soft as spring.
Maybe I still wanted something more of my life.
Lord. Like what?
Not to be here. You know, get married, be a husband.
You want to be a family man all of a sudden.
Have some kids. Live my life, just in peace. Not to be a thief. To die in jail with you.
Man, I don't know what happened to you. But you've lost it. You've changed. You're not even the same person.
You're right.
Hey, you two, over there, move over. Move over there. Barabbas, come here.
What?
Come here, Barabbas. You over there. Barabbas, this is your lucky day.
We're talking about.
The crowd got together. They were told to choose someone to set free today. Pilate wanted Jesus, but the high priest got the crowd all riled up and they chanted your name.
My name?
What about us?
Jesus is innocent. Why are you setting Barabbas free?
Get him back.
He's obviously being set up.
Hey, you know what? Forget about this Jesus. He sounds pretty stupid to me. He deserves to die.
All right, Barabbas, you can change it all. Come on, you've been set free. Get out of here.
Yeah, until you get caught again. Better learn how to kill all the witnesses. Right there, right. Hey, kill them all, Barabbas.
Change your ways, man.
Hey, be free.
Is this some trick?
This is not a trap. So get out of here.
But I don't understand. I'm confused. I should die.
It's simple. Jesus died in your place.